Namaste. Welcome. I'm Emily Perry, and this is Earth Medicine Vinyasa. We'll be exploring what Earth Medicine is, how when we connect to Earth, we really discover our own Dharma, our own medicine, and how as we root down and really connect and find our ground, we're able to expand into the medicine that we carry. So thank you so much for joining me today. We'll start seated. So if you'd like to sit on a blanket, you're welcome to do that or grab a block. And we'll find a seat. Sitting comfortably tall, we're gonna start with a Vajra mudra, which is a really sweet mudra of empowerment. So you'll take that mudra over the heart center, Hridaya, Anahata chakra, and align that to rest gently on the chest, thumbs point up in a gesture of empowerment. Shoulder blades are down the back. There's a slight lift underneath the armpits, that support of the heart. And as we close our eyes here, aligning the spine, starting to drop into your breath. You might start to shift your weight forward and back until you feel like you're stacking the heart over the hips and the head over the heart. So finding that nice long line. You're really embodying the breath. And starting to connect to the earth. Really feel your root connection, whatever you're sitting on your magic carpet of your mat. Feel that ground, that support of structure. Maybe even here now, setting your intention for your practice, your sankalpa. What is it that you are looking to create in this little time we have here together? What is it that you're looking to unfold? Can we unfold into our medicine? Can we unfold into our dharma? Like Arjuna in his unfolding in the Gita, he unfolds into his dharma. We'll open with an om together. So closing your eyes, take a deep breath, inhale. Om. Beautiful, releasing your hands and opening your eyes. And let's head to downward facing dog. So if you're sitting on something, setting that to the side. And in down dog, I like to take a moment to walk out my dog. So as you plant your hands and tuck your toes, just take a moment here to walk the dog. And then you'll root down and find your line. So finding that Sushumna Nadi, which is the central channel, aligning the spine, aligning with our medicine. Right? So shoulder blades are kind of wrapping wide and inner thighs are moving back. And as you bend your right knee, really take the left heel to the floor, finding a nice calf stretch. And then switching sides. And then both legs will straighten. Step your left foot to the midline. Inhale, the right leg sweeps to the sky. Exhale, step through. Back knee lands. And as we inhale, we rise up. Arms sweep up. Anjaneyasana. Now as you exhale, the left arm will candy cane, like eagle arms. This is too much. Bring your hands together across the heart or hold your shoulders. Inhale to lengthen. As we exhale, we'll fold in. We'll tuck the back toes, lift the back knee, and then from here, it's a slow transition towards the other side of your mat. Back heel lifts, land the knee. Inhale, lift the heart. So starting to pulse through like a ninja, like the sweet ninja warrior of the Dharma. Inhale, exhale forward, changing sides. Back knee lands, inhale, lift the heart. Exhale, fold. One more, transition your way, and then land the knee. Inhale, lift the heart. Unravel the arms, both hands land either side of your right foot. So as we pause here, try to get long in your spine. So really find that spinal length. Inhale. As we exhale, we'll fold over a straight right leg. It's a big bow. Two more like that. So step your back knee down. Inhale, lift the heart. You might need a couple blocks here. That's fine. Exhale, fold. One more. Inhale, heart lifts. Get long. Exhale, fold. Stay here. Inhale, halfway lift. Look forward. Now I'm going to start to walk my hands forward and lift my back foot. I'm just taking the leg towards the sky. Standing splits-ish. So it might be ish today. Leg lifting up for two. What is my medicine in this moment? Three. Beautiful. And then slowly land the big toes to touch. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, step or float, chaturanga. Or your vinyasa. Inhale, heart lifts. Exhale, draw it back. And then take a moment in downward facing. Inner thighs back, root to rise. Can the earth show me my medicine? Can my medicine unfold in the practice? Right leg steps in. Inhale, left leg sweeps. And as we exhale, step it through low lunge. Okay, back knee lands. Inhale, arms sweep up. Exhale, right arm under left, eagle arms. Unfold into your medicine as you inhale. Exhale, fold in. Lift the back knee, turn your toes. Unfold on the inhale. So the back knee lands, we unfurl, connect to earth, fold back in, exhale, lift your back knee, turn your toes. Land the knee, inhale, lift the heart. Exhale, lift the back knee, turn your toes. Let's do one more round. Back knee lands, inhale, heart lifts. Exhale, fold in. So this pulsation, this opening of the hips helps us open into our Dharma. Okay, back knee lands, unravel the hands. And then as we exhale, both hands release. So again here, lengthen on the inhale. Exhale, fold in over your left leg. So finding that pulsation, that divine pulsation of the breath on the inhale, and then the exhale. So can I open to receive? And then can I ground in, fold in, and make it integral to who I am? One more. Inhale. Exhale, fold. You can step that back foot in. Now as we inhale, find a halfway lift, look forward, walk it forward, and then this time the right leg will go to the sky. Can I be like an antenna to my medicine? Can I just tap in, root in, medicine of the earth, rise up through the back leg, as if it's an antenna, you're drawing energy in from that back leg. Take a deep breath. And as you exhale, step your big toes to touch. Inhale, find a halfway lift. This time as we exhale, we'll fold. Bend your knees, take your feet to the edges of your mat. Grab your elbows with your hands, dangling here, and we'll just rock it out side to side. Oh yeah. Allow the breath to clear the space, clearing out anything that's not aligned with our medicine. Maybe even get funky. Get funky here. It's totally cool. And then release your arms, bend your knees, slowly roll your way to standing. And then we'll step to the front of the mat. Hands at the heart, Samasthitihi. And so what I love about Eagle Pose, Garudasana, is that it's this connection to ground, right? We really have to root down, but tap in at the same time. So we're gonna explore folded eagle, nested eagle, and just thinking of like, okay, if I tap into my roots, tap into that power, it's gonna help me create this amazing, bright, live posture, right? So really livening it up. Left foot's gonna be down, right foot will lift. So you can be here, ankle to knee, but eventually right knee will drape, right toes will tuck. And then if you like here, right arm under left. Elbows up, hands away. So you might stay here in eagle pose, trying to stack, again, the heart over the hips, the head over the heart, just like we did in the beginning of the practice together. Stay here or inhale, get long. As you exhale, you're gonna fold into your medicine. Our medicine unfolds and we fold in, right? We bow into the medicine, we integrate. Slowly rise up, inhale. Step the big toes to touch. Inhale, arms sweep up. Exhale, hands to heart. Pause here and take the palms again up towards the sky. Micro bend your knees if you need to, okay? So there's a sense of connection to earth, really powering from the earth into the legs. Palms are up, And then maybe now starting to straighten the legs a little bit and soften the hands. Low ribs in, connecting to our Dharma, our medicine. Really feeling it in the body, allowing it, the medicine to unfold and us to fold in. And then when you're ready, right foot stays steady, opening your eyes. Left ankle to right knee. Again, you can be in this partial eagle, or the whole knee will drape, the toes will tuck. Okay, squeegee them in. Left arm under right, eagle arms, elbows up, hands away. And then again, stacking head and heart and hips for two. And if you're ready to bow into your medicine, to integrate it, to fold in, you'll inhale, lengthen, and then exhale to fold. Finding the inner bow for two. At the same time, igniting that beautiful Anandamaya Kosha, right? Anandamaya Kosha is the joy body, happiness. Inhale, when you're ready, rise up. Big toes touch, arms sweep up, take a deep breath in. Exhale, hands to heart. Let's fold forward. Big bow. Inhale, half lift. And as you exhale, step or float back through your vinyasa. Yeah. So float or step, and we'll meet up in down dog. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, downward facing. Child's pose. Feet are together for this one, knees apart. Wide-legged child's pose. Untuck your toes. Reach your arms out in front of you and bow in. Third eye to the mat. And start to expand into your spine. It's almost like you're growing within your own self. Okay, so the forearms, if you like, can be off the mat, just like in an anahata asana. You can tense your finger pads, so you've got little teepee fingers or cupcake hands, as some call it. And your third eye will be down. Can I expand into my medicine as I fold in? So imagine ourselves folding into something and then expanding within it. So we're not stuck in a container, but instead there's a sense of expansion. Feeling the medicine of the earth here as you spin your palms up in a mudra of prostration of offering. This is a namaskar, right? Just like in namaste, right? Nama, no, namo, nama, namo, nama. It's this reverence for our medicine and for the medicine of earth. So as we connect to the earth here, all that earth gives us, we come from earth, we return to earth. Namo nama, namo nama. And then slowly walking your way up. Sitting onto your heels. Hands together into Anjali Mudra, this reverence seal. Thumbs will rise to the third eye, closing your eyes. Knowing that we have everything that we need. Knowing that as we connect to earth, we root down, connect to earth medicine, we have everything we need. And then benefiting all beings with our practices, right? We offer it up for all. Loka samasta suki no bhavantu. May all beings be happy and free. May all beings know peace and safety and live free from fear. May all beings walk their earth medicine. May all beings live their medicine. Hands return to the heart. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope to see you really soon. Namaste.